Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you. I hope your Kwanzaa was blessed too, and that you took the seven teachings of the Kwanzaa and implied them into your life. If you celebrate Hanukkah, I hope your candles and your menorah are lit, and they were beautiful, and they lit up your house with love and your whole life, and your home, everything with like great feelings of joy and succulence and abundance. As we're about to say goodbye, like peace out 2016, I want to just take a moment right now to just say a big shout out to Resurrected Son and all the people that came and visited us last week when we were doing our little Rock the Bells concert party at the Kennedy downtown by the University of Winnipeg. It was a great success. We dropped off several bags of clothes for the youth at Ray Inc., which is Resources and Youth Incorporated. There's a lot of teenagers and young people that are out on the street right now. They have no direction. They have no place to go, whether their parents kicked them out or they had to leave because of a bad situation. So they're going to be a little bit warmer this winter. There's an Alberta Clipper coming through. That was my nickname back in the day, just so you know. Alberta Clipper. Because when I come through, I'm quick, I'm fast, and I'm cold, baby. I'm cold. Anyways, I'm here making some breakfast, some French toast and stuff, doing it up. And I just want to say thank you to everybody that came through, DJ Bunny. My man Jason working the bar, the owners, the staff of the Kennedy. Of course, all the performers, Stun, oh my goodness, what you did. And of course, big, big, big shout out to Slice Gita for organizing it and his beautiful partner, Joyce, and everybody else who came through that helped support and perform, and the DJs and the security staff at the hotel. Everybody played their part and they did the position well. Thank you. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. And you did a fantastic job. I'm looking forward to the second annual. And I'm looking forward to spending more time with you. Peace out. Get at me. At Bubba B, the MC on Twitter. And you can find me on Facebook. B-U-B-B-A. B-T-H-E-M-C. You can find me, get at me, follow me. Lots of big things coming this year. My man, oh my good, Alpha Toshiniza, aka, he changed his name from, there was a little bit of controversy and I understood it, but he came from Luxembourg, so he didn't understand the passion and the feeling and the hurt feelings behind the word Eskimo, but he changed it to Jazz Inuit, which is like Jazz Inuit, which means people, and the music is jazz, that's what he does, and I'm on the track, and big shout out to Daily, and he's on there as well, and there's so many artists I've been working with over the last 6 months, a year, and their projects are finally coming to see the light of day. Big shout out to my girl Margo, who's on the other side of the pond, way over there in Poland, in the Ukraine, and in Europe, and she's knocking it out the park with our album, well, not our album yet, shh, cat out of the bag, but anyway, our first single, which is blowing up on the radio charts out there. So big shout out to Margo and her whole promotional team out there in Europe. I'm gonna come see you guys soon. Big shout out to all my people down in Southeast Asia right now, in Singapore, Hong Kong, Japan, Korea, China, of course, Indonesia, all those people all down there. Archie, all those guys are all down there. Australia, New Zealand. I'm coming to see you guys. We're gonna do it. We're gonna make it big. Wish my teacher was Bubba B. Stay with your man. Let's keep it going and keep the positive going through 2017. And hey, I know a lot of people passed away in 2016. You're absolutely right. And just keep in mind, human beings, we die. That's the truth. However, the reason why it's taking so much publicity and so much attention right now is because there are so many different blogs and people talking about it, and so much social media now that keeps posting it. So it seems like there's more people dying. It's just that people do die. So it just reaffirms the fact that you got to take care of each other, and we have to take care of each other. Take care of yourself. Make sure you're hydrated. Make sure you're getting some exercise. Make sure that you're getting some fresh air in your lungs every day. I'm not just talking about going outside, taking a deep breath or two, or when you run from your house to your car. I'm talking about going out for a walk, get yourself a dog, take care of that dog, go for walks with that dog, get a partner, get a spouse, or if you can't, just go by yourself, go for a walk, at least 20 minutes to 30 minutes every day, get some fresh air in your lungs and to oxygenate your brain, okay? Stay cool, stay peace, stay warm. It's your man, Bubba B. Aha. Here comes 2017. You ready?